Hold it. This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately. You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins? It seems that we have similar goals in mind. It's rare to meet someone who has proper priorities. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word. I have a proposal for you, if you're interested. Good. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives at the Citadel. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are a few that have survived. But finding a book in these ruins is difficult. I could have a million initiates to comb the ruins, and I'd still never come close to recovering every book that remains undamaged. Precisely. The collected knowledge of a lost age is worth far more than any weapon. So, return here with any books that you find in good condition. I will compensate you for every volume that you bring me. Think on it, and return when you have books to offer me. We have set up this area as a forward operations center for our project. The books we collect can be recorded with the computer systems here. We then ship them, under escort, back to the Citadel for transcribing into the archives there. Books represent the collected knowledge of the world before. Everything from a child's storybook to a detailed technical guide has value. By assembling and recording this knowledge, we scribes can analyze it and use it to further the goals of the Brotherhood, whatever our elder decides that those goals are, that is. It is not my place to criticize Elder Lyons. All I will say to an outsider is that he is not a traditionalist. That is all. The front desk computer has access to the card catalogs, but it appears that it's lost the connection to the main archives. Here's the password. Now, you might be able to find the central computer further in there, but I'm afraid you'll have to do that without me. I'm a scholar, not a fighter. Of course.
Move along, outsider. Take him down.
Be careful. Be careful.
Thank you.
Hey! Where? Be careful.
Need something, friend? Welcome back. Excellent. How many are you willing to trade? Very well. Here is your reward. Use it well and return with more books when you can. You have no... Of course.
cautious. cautious.
Welcome back. Have you been successful in your search for books? Excellent. How many are you willing to trade? Very well. Here is your reward. Use it well, and return with more books when you can. Of course. Here. You've done...
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with...
Hey, what can I get you? Have a...
His glory... Every ear shall be stricken deaf.
For Christ's sake.
Those who dwell here in his favored land, attend now.
Thank you.
I wish there were more people like you.
Want something?
Behold! He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind.
Tamper with that, and we're gonna have a problem.
From my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole.
You're back,
Colin. My friends.
And
here's the pimpin' princess seeking an audience with her king.
It's the tip, Colin.
Good to see you again.
Get a drink. Between the courageous forces of the Brotherhood of Steel and their estranged brethren, the Outcasts. Now.
Sure thing.
Family squabbles are none of my business.
Come back soon.
The customers are actually getting...
You're still standing here, and I can't think why.
I make an exception. So, Brotherhood Outcasts, knock it off!
Don't let me keep you.
I prefer not to get murdered in my own backyard.
What is it, hun?
The rest of you Brotherhood cats. Can't you extend an olive branch or something?
It takes you renting a room. Sleeping it or don't. I don't care. I get paid either way. Take care of yourself, hon.
Bringing you the truth.
What's shaking?
No matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close.
Is it there? Are there books? Oh, can I go borrow some? Really? A whole library's worth of data? Right there? Oh, that's great news! So, what did you find? Tell me about it! Well, of course. That's why I sent you in there after all. And good work retrieving it, too. I'll see how much I can work into the guide itself. Oh, and here's a book of mine and some caps for your research. Think of it as pay for a civilization worth of overdue books. It does, doesn't it? I mostly just deal with it after it's junked. But a trader gave me this bit of electronics from the Robco factory. If there's a way to reactivate and control the robots there, it'd make for a good example of harnessing the past technology for the book. Yeah, you should just be able to plug it into the mainframe at the Robco production facility. It'll give you access to the robots and terminals. Okay, here. And be sure to keep an eye peeled for any other examples of how to make old technology work for you out there. Have fun out there, okay?
Hey there.